Hello students, welcome to Vidya Vaibhav Public School. The first topic we are going to learn is scenery. This is for the month of February. So just draw one curve, then draw a simple and basic tree. And one more tree next to that. And we'll draw one more tree here. And here we'll draw a house. This is the path, and I'll draw some flower. Okay, we'll start coloring this. I'll take a brown. Color for tree. For complete tree, we'll color a brown. And I go for a light green. Completely bottom will cover the green color. And here for the leaves, I give little dark. Flower, I told, will color later. For the fruit also, fruit steps also will give a brown color. And for the smoky, and for the house roof. So for the house, I give purple color. And for the door, I'll give orange. And for the trees, first I'll give a outline darkly. Then color it inside like this. And for complete sky, you should give blue color. So the second topic we are going to learn is a hearbird printing. This is for the month of February. So here just draw a curve like this. Okay, you can do in any way. Then here I'll draw the bulb. Okay, we'll draw a bulb here. Then using a brown color on the line, I'll give a dark brown . Then here I'm using a earbud. You can select any of the color. Okay, for this bulb you should tap the color. You can give any color. Or you can make it colorful with different, each one is in different color. Here I am doing three colors which randomly, red, blue and green. The first topic we learned is the scenery. The second topic we learned is earbud printing. Thank you.